Hello guys, this is your musical wolf, and today I'm going to review with you or to make a simple comparison between two preamps products. The first one is Lolid from Two Notes Engineering. It's a French design and it's manufacturing in China. And this one is a Laney IRT or Ironheart Puls. It's designed in UK and made also in China. Both are preamps, which it means it doesn't have a power amp, so you can go to cabin. And both of them have like a cabin simulation with a power amp, so you can connect it directly to your computer or to your mixer and start recording. This one is around like 170 euro. This one is like 250 euros. This one is two channels, clean channel and distortion or lead channel. That's why I call it Lulid, so it's the lead channel. This one is only one channel, but it has a lot of features. We will talk about it. And this one contains one preamp tube. This one contains two preamp tubes, EC83, I think all of them. This one, according to my analysis and my decision, personal decision, it's a hybrid preamp. It's not full tube preamp. This one is a full tube preamp. This one connecting to the computer or to the sound card or the mixer through XLR cable. This one by the normal 6.35 millimeter, same as like your guitar jack. Both of them have the speaker emulation function, as I said, has headphones output. This one has an effects loop. This one doesn't have an effect loop. This one has a full equalizer in both channels. Like in the clean channel, you have only treble and bass. But in the lead channel, you have bass, mid, and treble. And the sweep, it's to change the mid frequency. This one has only equalizer. So I'll just show it to you. So this one has only one equalizer push, so on or off. So the equalizer basically increase the bass and treble and get down a little bit the mid, which is like for rhythm basically, yeah. And this one had the dark mode and the bright mode, so you can make your sound dark or bright, and the hot mode, which is like distortion. And it has bypass, which means it's bypassed. And this one not coming by foot switch, so you need to do everything by your fingers or by your toes a little bit. It's somehow it will not be successful every time, especially if you are like in a studio with guys and you're playing a song and then in the middle you need to switch and it didn't work. But you can buy an external foot switch for it. It's like 20 euro, and the foot switch is basically the bypass one, so you can like switch it off and on. That's it. Any settings you need to do it by your hand. This one has an amazing function. It's not including in this one. This one has a foot switch, so it's positive point. This one win, this one losing this point. Foot switch, two channels, one channel. So this one has now 2 points. Full tube, hybrid, I will give it to this one. I will not say the XLR output is better or the normal jack. At least I bought special XLR cable to use it. So anyway, yeah. If you don't have one, you need to buy one. But this one, you will have a lot of jacks from your guitars and stuff, so you need it. But actually, what I found it, and this one, yeah, has a dark and a bright and hot mode. So this one doesn't have. But I would say the hot mode, it can be like the second channel. So it's not a complete second channel, but it added distortion. So it's like, without it, it's like clean crunch. And then when you press on the hot button, it converted into distortion. So yeah, you can consider it somehow the second channel. It has all the gain and volume knobs. This one has a lot, as you see. And this one has a cold and hot option. I will not go on it. But anyway, if you want to get more about this one, you will find the video in the description below, a full review for this pedal. And also there is a video for full review for this pedal. I'm just giving a fast comparison, then you will hear both sounds. Yeah, this one had the reamp function, which is really amazing one. And this one can connect USB to your computer. This one, no. This one has no preamp, but has an effects loop. This one doesn't have the effect loop. So that's a basic. And both of them is running by 12 volt DC. This one should take up to 500 milliamp. This one is 700 milliamp. So I will connect each one of them. It's both of them coming with its power supply. So for example, when you connect this one, actually I love how it, so it's turned on immediately. As you see, this is if you press now everything, and you see the power tube is glowing red from inside, and it has a 3 LEDs from down, and is that supposed to apply? Yes, just for the lead one. So for example, this is channel A. So channel A green, channel B yellow. But if you make it, for example, both of them in the cold mode, it will, this one will be blue, but if you turn it into hot mode, it will be red and green and like yellow orange. This is for the lighting system, and this one can be switched off. So yeah, so this one is very simple. So let's start with two notes. So we'll take this one aside, starting with the two notes. I will connect my XLR cable. I have one here. Yes, so. And I will use a cabin simulation for both of them. For the equalizer, I will try, like I will say, I will increase the treble and bass, get them mid a little bit, like treble and bass. I will say like not 3, like 2 o'clock or something, between 2 and 3 o'clock, and the mid is to 11 o'clock, gain and volume to the maximum. And I will, and I'm using Sterling by Music Man, John Petrucci GP7, with its standard pickup, so it's not a special pickups, so nothing special. From this one to the sound card USB and directly to the laptop, which I record by the laptop camera to make it easier. So I'll close off the mic so you don't hear the feedback from the speakers. Thank you.
Thank you.
Natural video. I don't do any mixing in my videos, or like cutting, or like any. I don't use any video software. So anyway, yeah, I will only use one of my covers because I need to change the guitar in the middle, so I need to cut it. So anyway, guys, so you hear both of the preamps. So it's up to you to choose which one you like, or you don't like any one of them. But here is I will share my point of view as it's. As I will say, it's my channel, my videos, nobody pay for me, so I can say whatever I want. I'm trying to share my opinion as much as possible, so it can add a value for you. So here is it. This one actually has more options than this one, except the preamp function, and it's really amazing one. If you don't know what the preamp, it's simply you can get a clean signal, send it from your computer to this one, amp it by... or like preamp it by its distortion or by its tube and send it back to the computer. So if you want to know which is the sweet point exactly for you while you are playing, so it's easy to like record the clean tone and then play it and keep playing on the knobs and until you find the sweet point. For sure this one don't have a lot of, has nothing except gain volume and some other simple features on and off, so it's not functioning well, this idea, the preamp here, but you can use it if another guitar, if like two guitars in the band and like you work online in your band, they can send you the guitar signal, like a clean tone, and you add it from this one if you use it in your recording, so both of you have the same tone in recording. This is the idea of the preamp. I can only find only this to use in my head. Yeah, so let's back. This one has effects loop. It's amazing. This one has no effect loop. Preamp here, no preamp here. Two channels, basically I can say one channel. This one can handle a lot of headroom here, more than this one. So this one, once the volume, once again over the half, or like over 12 o'clock, the clean tones start to be crunched. So it's not that high. And the volume maximum can be like around number seven here, which is like 2 o'clock. This one you can get maximum volume, this one you can get the gain and the volume around 3 o'clock and still working fine. So there's more headroom in this one and you can get louder clean signals than this one. The distortion signal itself, even the distortion, but when you make the gain and volume to the maximum, it's distorted. There is another noise with your distortion sound. So this is, the signal is distorted, it's not the distortion. So I found it's really weak point. Even the distortion, it can't handle high headroom for the distortion. So, but this one, no, I can get the gain and the volume to the maximum. The equalizer here is more effective than this equalizer, actually. This one, like, just push-bottom for equalizer. Bottom has speaker simulation, or you can connect if you have, like, speaker simulation pedal. I use same one, two notes engineering, but I use a torpedo capsule. It's really amazing one. You can have a lot of different sounds. You can feel like you change your guitar and amp. You're just changing the cabin in it. So, yeah. So this one you need to buy a foot switch, and it connected from here. So you can put this one away, or if you want to add it to your pedal ports, you need to make changes so it's more space. But you can see this one, half of it actually. So with a foot switch, is really small one. So yeah, it's just bypass. This one has like two switches. If you press them together, you go to the fusion mode, which is like I try to play with it. I don't know if you notice everything, but I try to give you all the possibilities. This sound is more harsh, and it's very cool when I play 7 strings for Demi Borghese Britannica song. So I feel like, yes, this is like there's an evil coming from this box. But this box giving me the real feeling of the tube and the warm sound of it. So I love the tube sound more than the silicon transistor one. This one is hybrid, it's very clear for me. This one is complete tube, that's why it's not that loud. There is not much headroom because there is not too much transistors can There's not too much electronics to provide this headroom. It's only based on the tubes, but this one has some op amp chips, so it can give you a lot of headroom. So that's why you can go in high volume than this one. But I will say, everything is good in this one, more than this one, except two things. The rest, this one is positive, and the price, the third point, yeah. This one, I think, after you buy the foot switch, it will be like 200. This one is 250, so yeah, 50 euro, but still, you don't buy an everyday one. So yeah, the preamp function here, this one has no preamp. And that's it. This is only the positive point than this one. The preamp, this one, everything is better than this one. Except one thing. This is really tube sound, which you feel the warmth of the signal. Like, I don't know. This one is like, I will use it maybe if I'm going to play black metal songs or like Demi and Cradle Filth and this stuff. But like, if I'm going to play like progressive metal music, it's like I'm kind of Dream Theater fan. So I will use a tube sound more than this one. But this one is not the best one. I will not use it in recording, but I can use it even in recording at home, like when I practice at home. So I don't need to use my amp and like keep using the power tubes with like just practicing for like two notes for John Petrucci. It can take a week for me to practice to play it well and that fast. So yeah, this one is really good for me for practicing. This one is really also good, but like it's, as I said, it's hybrid sound. So it's up to you guys. You hear both of them. I try to explain everything. If you need to know more details about each one of these products, you will find a link in the description for each one of them, special review for each one of them. But I think in this video I try to cover everything, but like, yeah, maybe there's like a couple of things I didn't mention it here. I don't remember something in my mind, but like maybe. So yeah, this was for today, and thank you for watching. And if you like the video, found it useful, please hit like and subscribe to the channel. If you didn't like it, you can dislike or just leave it. It's up to you. And keep visiting the channel. There's a lot of videos coming. Okay, so that's for today, guys, and see you. Bye.